A curious sight this week for marine biologists at the Elkhorn Slough in Moss Landing. A large amount of bizarre, slimy, alien-looking creatures are popping up along the banks. Action News reporter Tom Miller got a first-hand look at these rare and strange creatures.
With some of the lowest tides of the year, things are noticeably different on the water in Elkhorn Slough. Yes, the usual sea life and its admirers are still here, but so is this.
Isn't that gigantic? I mean, that's a snail.
The sea hare, scientifically known as Aplysia californica, is making a rare appearance.
Look at the size of that. So that's a gastropod, part of the mollusk family, but it doesn't have a shell.
In the past few years, this eelgrass has been growing and expanding in the slough, and with it have come the sea hares. It's allowing researchers to study them in areas they hadn't been seen before. Typically, the grass isn't showing, but with exceptionally low tides, the sea hares are exposed. It's the first time Ron Ebby has ever seen them here.
Are these some of the biggest you guys have ever seen?
Yes, it's certainly the biggest I've ever seen.
Just how big? We got out the tape measure.
Yeah, 27 inches. 27 inch, that's a big snail.
That's a big snail.
This one is just 3 inches short of the largest sea hare ever measured. They don't always love being handled. When Ron spooked it, the slug shot out purple ink.
That's an alarm reaction, just the same as an octopus does. So what they do when they get alarmed like that or get scared, then they'll shoot out that ink.
So Ron put it back into its natural habitat, where the previously hidden and unusual sea creature will live out its life, likely never to be seen again. On the Elkhorn Slough, Tom Miller, KSBW Action News 8.